Decay switch. This option permits one of three sounds to play depending on the value of the decay fill in the envelope velocity tune screen. However, if any drum notes contain note variation decay data, it will override the decay fill for that note only. The hi-hat decay slider. Whenever the hi-hat pad on the MPC 3000 is played, one of three different sounds, close, loose, or open hi-hat, plays depending on the slider's position.